grading on a 100-point scale, I'd give you a 30 at best.